It was hot in the city. So hot the shadows seemed to melt when they touched each other. My name's Wiser. If I had any friends, they'd call me Bud. But I'm a dick, and that's how it goes. I was happy Underwood Wineries was air-conditioned. It looked like a house from the outside. They had some of the strangest warnings on their wine labels I'd ever read. For a while, I toyed with the notion that someone had poisoned Barry Underwood, the owner of the vineyard. He'd turned up dead. Now I was on the job. My only clue? A ring found in his hand. It had been a long time since I'd had a home-cooked meal. Bonnie Lass put out quite a spread. 8 dishes, all made from scratch. I waited till I was finished with my appetizer before flashing my silver. There are all kinds of ways a person can look at my badge, and I can read their eyes every time. They all had something to hide. Through the course of dinner with my suspects, I listened. I let wine loosen their lips. He was an embezzler. She was a counterfeiter. He wasn't who he claimed at all. And she had motive but no opportunity. During the main course, discussion got quite heated, and we found a hidden wall safe. Tiny Bubbles tried to lure me away, but I only had eyes for one girl, Bonnie Lass. After dessert, those loopy dames tried to finger Papa Vito, but I knew who the killer was. That's why I'm back at my motel, waiting for a warrant, and for Bonnie Lass, who should be here any minute for a little sideline action.
You!